Welcome to EasyClick Academy. My name is Frank, and in this video tutorial, you'll see a quick guide on how to merge cells in Excel, which is a smart way how to format your data table. Let's see how to do it. Merging cells in a spreadsheet means that either a large or a smaller group of separate cells will be joined into a single large cell that will take the whole area of the group. There are several ways how to do this in Excel, but we're going to have a look at one only, the most effective and efficient way. Go to Home tab, specifically the Alignment section, and find the four options available there. These options offer four ways how you can merge but also unmerge cells. I will now explain each option on a specific example. First, select the cells you want to merge. If the header of the table should be positioned right in the middle, use the first option, Merge and Center. But if you don't want to center the text in the header, go for the third item from the top, Merge Cells. We now want the text to appear in the middle, so we'll select Merge and Center. All four cells will be joined into one, and the text will appear in the middle. Let's move on now. If you want to merge cells horizontally to make rows, select the area in which you want to apply the formatting and click on Merge Across. This will create some space for notes and comments. When formatting the table, you might also need to undo the merging at some point to get the cells back into their original state. Trust me, it's a piece of cake. Select the whole area you want to unmerge and click on the last option. Unmerge cells. And that's done. Each cell is now separate again. And before we finish, here's a useful tip. It's always better to merge cells containing no text at all or with text in one cell only. If we wanted to merge, let's say, these cells, each containing information about months, Excel will display a warning message that the cells will be merged, but only data in the cell in the top left corner will show in the merged area. The contents of the rest of the cells will be deleted. So here we would be left only with January, and the information of the other 2 months would be removed. If you found this video helpful, like us and subscribe to receive more videos from EasyClick Academy. Watch more videos that help you use Excel quick and easy. Thanks for watching. See you in the next video.